to be canonized, along with six other men and women who became martyrs for the Catholic faith. Blessed Kateri Tekakwitha is the first Native American to become a saint. Blessed Kateri was part of the Mohawk tribe in upstate New York. She dedicated her life to prayer, penance, caring for the sick and infirm after being baptized by the Jesuits in 1676. She died on April 17, 1680. Another Catholic martyr who will be canonized today is Jesuit Father Jacques Berthieu, a missionary who died in Madagascar on June 8, 1896. While helping refugees fleeing a violent rebellion, Father Berthieu was captured by a village chief. The chief said he would rather spare Father Berthieu's life if he renounced his faith. But Father Berthieu replied that he would rather die. He was clubbed to death. Blessed Marion Cope, a member of the Sisters of St. Francis, died on August 9, 1918. Mother Marion spent many years caring for the lepers on the island of Molokai in Hawaii. Carmen Sales y Barangueras is the Spanish founder of the Sisters of the Immaculate Conception. She is regarded as a pioneer in proclaiming equality between men and women and in defending the dignity of women. She worked with disadvantaged girls and prostitutes and saw that early education was essential for helping young women. She died in 1911. Also set to be canonized is Father Giovanni Battista Piamarta, an Italian priest and founder of the Congregation of the Holy Family of Nazareth for men and the Humble Servants of the Lord for women. Blessed Piamarta was noted for his zeal and dedication to children, to the sick, and to helping people through spiritual direction. Finally, Kalungsod will be joined by a German woman who wanted to become a missionary but was prevented from doing so by her physical condition. Like the biblical Job, a series of accidents and diseases afflicted Anna Schaefer. But instead of yielding to despair, her travails only strengthened her faith. Her grave in Germany has been a pilgrimage site since her death in 1925. The new canonizations will bring to 44 the number of saints named by Pope Benedict XVI since the start of his pontificate in 2005. Bonica Magpantay, ABS-CBN News.
And we're still joined in the studio by Father Aris Sison. Father Aris, earlier we were watching reports from Reno Taliad.